Casey Dreeson on the fiddle. That was a good song, but